Welcome to Castles, episode 8 of this castle building game simulator. Well, let's get this started. Alright. Well, in this game, this simulator, all you have to do is build castles. Build castles, defend it against the barbarians. About it, and then make decisions. Wait, I thought I already finished building the. Hold on. 1986, 1296, 1298, March, August. Yeah, hold on. I think 1298, March, April, May, June. I swear I thought that was complete already. 1926. Yes. That should have been finished. In May 1296. And my ladies. Yeah, whatever. 98, March, April, May. March, April, May, June. July, August 1296. So yeah, this is the current one. Alright, so it's building. Whew. I thought it was seeing things. Military is typical 300, so I have a total of 600 men. So easy clap. This is my new strategy now. This guy, So they're heading in this direction. Come on, go in this direction. Die. I think it's a bad idea. No. There you go. All right, let's try this again. I cannot afford to have my castles dismantled. It's getting expensive. You're not even building my castles anymore. I have a broken wall here. It's like my laborers are getting lazier and lazier. Or maybe I need more workers, who knows. Loaded. I don't know which area. One, two, three, four. Where are they coming from? Oh, that area? Come on, man. Now they're really going south. Sheesh. And they're stuck here. It's a bad idea. The soldier seems to be stuck. As well, you're not attacking. Bullshit. I'm off to a bad start. Ugh. Whatever. It's a retro game. It's not stable. It's not perfect. What can you do? Anyways, so what have I learned from this game? So far, I have no control over my soldiers. Only the archers are doing most of the work. And my laborer seems to be getting lazier and lazier. Makes no sense. I'd rather play a game called Majesty. Dead. For this game, I want to get to the next stage. Is it dark? I bet Egyptians can probably build castle faster than these guys. Pyramids are probably much harder too, because you have to turn sand into bricks. A mission from the Duke of Northshire. Majesty Duke begs that you reconsider. What the? Wait a minute. How have you been doing this? Wait, 1286? No. This is a wrong file. Oh my goodness. Holy moly. What am I doing? 26, 28, June, July, August, March, June, July, August, March, April, May, June, July, August. But that's 96, 98, so they only pick 2 there. Holy moly. Sorry about that. We get ambushed. A few died. No, I need this. You're gonna take arrows to the face. There you go. Governor Duke of Northshire mentions that Thomas of Northshire has won another great victory over Pict. He is loath to ask you for more troops, but he is certain that if you were able to have a 2,000 more troops, the victory would be complete and swift. Okay, send him 200. Tell him none can be. Tell him to demand a Pict surrender. Send him 200. Year 2000, and I'm still stuck here. Military dig mode, main. Design. Can't make walls anymore. Chipping to the wall. This wall is a little shorter. I'm not gonna bother destroying it just to make it a little taller. I ain't got no time for that. Imagine you're from the north. Imagine there has been a glorious victory. The Picts are driven out. Okay, I already seen this before. The Picts are extremely stressed. Okay. Alright, they're defeated. The Picts continue the war. Ask for the tribute of Joseph. Accept their surrender. Demand that their lands be added to Albion. Yes, surrender your land. The invaders. What about my upper wall, man? I froze. There's no way. Goddamn. God damn. Maybe I picked the wrong decision. That caused it to lag or something. Back here in the title stage. Hurry. That guy has a nice hairstyle. Mullets and everything. The Celtic homeland looking for opportunities for advancements. Please don't let. Please don't. Oops. Please don't. Don't freeze. So after the decision, it's gonna freeze my game. Building my wall here. Be right back. This is gonna freeze the game. I'm gonna pick a different decision. Ask for a tribute. They shall accept your terms. They didn't freeze. Oh, that was close. Now I am fighting against glitches now. Holy moly. Where is my building? Isn't anyone working over there? Are you stuck? Damn. I should have put him on my on the right side, but this is like random attack, so I don't know. Oh. Pew 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 pew. It's a waiting game. One of your knights brings bad news. Majesties, the seven knights who were traveling through Brittany on their way to the Crusades were intercepted by the knights of Brittany and imprisoned because of what happened to the Duke of Avignon. King Charles demands 1,000 and a public confession of guilt. Their return. Pay the ransom and confess. Refuse the ransom. Ask the Pope to exhumate Charles. Pay the ransom and confess. Ask the Pope. Refuse the ransom. Ask the Pope to excommunicate Charles. Yes, the church can do nothing. Charles is too powerful. The nice fellows are glad that you try to do something. Too powerful? Huh. We'll see how powerful they are. No wonder I have a lot of safe spots. Lordy, lordy, lordy. I just want my back walls to be finished. I know it's not a perfect castle. I have no choice. The reason why? Because several messengers from Bretagne arrived from Albion. Majesty, this upstart Charles is a monster. He shares power with traitors from the south while humiliating those northern nobles who have been loyal to the crown for centuries. Will you help us be rid of this troubled little man? Raise an army and send it. Tell him that you will consider it, then do nothing. Tell them you cannot afford it. Raise an army and send it. We shall get to work at once, your majesty. Alright, wall here is complete. But the whack wall is now being designed. Please, people. Why aren't you working on the back? God darn it. Doors open back here too. What was happening back there? Oh my god. I'm gonna fire. Alright, that's not so bad. We're gonna go in this direction. Charge! Man, they're going fast. Ching 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 ching. Shoot them, shoot them, shoot them all. Yes. $12.99. I need to see the news of this Britagni. Oh snap, I think it's a storm outside. Shut up, gossiper. Nothing but lies, I tell you. Nothing but lies. This is it. Alright, so we can't attack me. As you see, we have won the several great victors. Their cavalry is no match for our longbows. However, King Charles is gathering many troops from southern Brittany and is about to launch a major offensive against us. We need at least 3,000 more men to reinforce our position. It will cost at least £1,000 to muster, equip, and send many men quickly. Yeah. Spend 1,000 and send 3,000 reinforcements. Try to negotiate the truce. Tell the troops to prepare for an assault. Spend 1,000 and send 3,000 reinforcements. Tell the troops to prepare for an assault. Prepare for an assault. Preparation hastily made. They're coming. Wait, what's happening? It's just doing nothing. Your ritual enrichment brings a matter of your attention, Majesty. As you commanded, I have kept an eye on the movement of the Robert the Champ. He has purchased land from the Duke of Warfield and has swore allegiance to him in his league. Ask Sir Richard to continue to keep an eye on him. Expel Robert the Champ from his Albion. Ignore the report. Ask Sir Richard to continue to keep an eye on him. Expel Robert. As you command, my liege. Oh man, it's raining outside. Well, I think that's good enough. Yeah. Stabilize. Well, until next time, friends. Until next time. Episode 9 is next. Castles. Winter is coming. What the? What are you going for? Oh my god. Was it south or southwest? Oh, darn it. You can't even touch me. 1300. Alright.